A $5,000 reward is being offered for information on who abandoned three little puppies in the woods in South Jersey last week. Now take a look. These little dogs were found in a basket without food or water at the end of Eppinger Avenue in Pittsgrove. It was on a freezing afternoon last Wednesday. Unfortunately, one of the dogs did not survive. These pictures are of the surviving pups, Wanda and Cosmo, who are receiving care at South Jersey Regional Animal Shelter.